In this year anniversary, the Lord will do the things he has never done before. We're going to pray one prayer that, Lord, we pray for our anniversary this year. That before the time of the anniversary, everything concerning you, the Lord will make it possible. We're going to pray that every plan that the Lord has for this anniversary in this year, every year is always different. As the Lord make it different, the Lord will make you to be different. We're going to ask God that, Lord, we have entered into the time of our promise. The time of our anniversary is a time of our promise. It's a time the Lord appeared to our Father in the Lord, and so it will be glorious for us. So we're going to ask that, Lord, this is the time of our anniversary. Make a difference. Everyone that will be coming, the Lord knows them. Those who will be traveling, that as they come, by the time they come, the Lord Almighty will have surprised us. We pray that everything will be put in place, and this anniversary will be a difference. So I want you to pray as the Spirit of God leads you, that we lift up our voice, O Lord, for our forthcoming anniversary. From the 25th of February to the 3rd of March, lift up your voice and pray. Ask God that. Let us pray for the outstretched arm of God. Let us pray for every program in every day. From Monday the 25th up to the 3rd of March, let us pray that, Lord, stretch out your hand into our anniversary. Stretch out your hand into our anniversary, perform your miraculous signs and wonder. Let us pray for everyone who will be coming from abroad. Let us pray for the word of God that will come. Let us pray for our father and our mother in the Lord. Let us pray that the mystery of God be revealed through them. Let us pray that the word that we will receive during the anniversary, it will turn our life around. The gifting of God in our life will be made manifest. The Spirit of God will manifest in every areas of our life. There will be changes in our life as we celebrate the birth of this church. So shall we also be celebrated. We pray in the name of Jesus. For those who will be coming from far and near, we pray in the name of Jesus. Oh, sovereign Lord, we pray thee, we pray thee, we pray thee. We exalt your name, our Lord and our God. Father, Lord, stretch out your hand, O Lord God. Touch us, O Lord God. Every day in this month of February, Father, let us all have a testimony. Let us have a testimony about who you are, O Lord God. Let us all experience you, O Lord. We pray for those who will be coming, O Lord, you visit them. You reveal your unto them. We pray, O Lord, that it will be an anniversary of a one kind that we have never experienced before, that the name of the Lord will be glorified. We pray for all our branches. All will be coming from various branches, from all our branches. Those who are coming from India, those who are coming from Ireland, those who are coming from Lagos, those who are coming from Germany, every part, those who are coming from Canada, for US, we pray for them that the Lord will grant them journey mercy. And we pray that as we all come together, the name of the Lord will be glorified. Oh, Lord, we bless your name, oh, Lord God. Thank you, Jehovah Nissi. Lord, we glorify you, Lord. In Jesus' holy and anointed name, we are praying. Amen. We're going to... do we have any visitors? Let's take a seat, please. Before we...